Hey guys, Andrew here, ZYTO's tech guru. I've got another tech tip for you. If you own an EVOX, you probably got a box that looks like this. And you probably wondered, what the heck do I do with these? Huh? Well, that's exactly what we're going to talk about today. So what we have here isn't actually part of the EVOX, but it's a tool that can be used with a session to help your client focus inward. This can be used to help them kind of focus in on the topic or perception that they're looking to reframe. This is really helpful for a lot of people, and that's why we include it with the system. So to use the Liteframes with an EVOX is really easy. The only thing you're going to need out of the box for this is the control unit and the Liteframes. You're going to want to put three AAA batteries inside. You're going to want to connect the Liteframes to the control unit, turn it on, and then flip your middle switch until you get to the program settings. So this particular unit comes pre-programmed with 50 different light shows. We're going to select number 16 because it's under the Tranquility category and it runs for 60 minutes, which is enough that you can get a full session done. You can always choose a different pattern, just check the manual that came with your frames to see what other kind of options there are. Okay, now that we've got the control unit programmed, we're gonna wanna turn the light intensity down all the way. Now you can start your EVOX session as normal. Wait till you get to the timed output segment. When you get there, that's when these come into play. Have the client put the light frames on with their eyes closed. Make sure the light intensity is turned down all the way. When they have the frames on, push play, and then adjust the intensity according to their preference. Once the timed output is done, have them take the glasses off, and that's it. Easy as that. Now, these don't even have to be used with the software. In fact, you can use them for all kinds of cool things. Just refer to your owner's manual to find out all kinds of different ways that these could benefit you. And if you have any other questions, just go visit their website. Now keep in mind, using the EVOX can be just as effective with or without the Liteframes. However, it makes a great addition to first-time clients, helping them to focus inward, and really just giving them a great EVOX experience. Of course, you can always phase them out of your protocol later on as the client becomes more familiar with the process. Now, if you don't have any clue about what I've been talking about for the last few minutes, you need to go have an EVOX session and think about buying one. It'll change your life. Until then, thanks for watching and happy scanning.
I'll be back.